There has to be a fish under that freaking, like, look how much shade that that offers right there. There has to be a fish under that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Okay. Dang, he choked it. Golly. Probably a three or so. Just right up under that, those floats right there. I saw that as I was coming in here and just kind of worked my way back to it. And there she was. A spider, what the hell? Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my gosh. Come on. Wow, that kind of pisses me off. On this little secondary point in the shade back up in this cove. It's kind of beat up too. dude, that was like a 3-pounder. It just... Oh my... Bro, he just... He came back and got it. Like... That was a good fish. I pulled the rod out of my hand. My gosh, this is huge. Oh my gosh. There was another like 4-pounder behind it. When you're recording, golly. Now there was like a, I can see him on the graph too, he just went down. There's like a 3 or 4 behind it, but that's probably like a 2-pound spot.